Hello everyone, Zach Morey, K of Blue Spartan 107 here. This is the third time I've attempted to record this ending. This is going to be very quick, it's just the final level. I could have easily finished this off in the last episode, but I didn't. And every time I've tried to record it ever since, the game always freezes up after the end credits. So I'm going to stop it way before the end credits, play the normal ending for you, and just let you know what I think about it, I guess. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and go back and play in this level.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other Rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
So yeah, now we're back at the beginning. Isn't this interesting?
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it?
I don't know. Actually, I do know. It's a stampede.
Form a circle!
Alright. Got my boomstick out.
Stay calm.
Dude, voice sound. Always with the loud lightning and thunder.
Okay, okay, this is gonna be tougher than the one there.
Of course it is. How many people are here? Not people. Creatures. What are these? That's not good. Come on, Artson, pick yourself up. Let's see where you're going. And yeah, this is exactly like the opening. Oh, you got a pretty mouth. Get out of my face. Just leave. There you go.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
The world is disgraced. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Atrop. The rest of them are in bed. Find them out! Find them out!
Yeah, we know. They're approaching. Hold up. Gonna get some additional ammo and a new mask. Right, I forgot. Ow! Quit hitting me. They're getting a little too close for comfort. Asses.
Back you up! Here! Come on, right. Let's get out of here! Go!
Ah, they are coming right for me, and that's not cool. Gotta wipe the blood off my mask.
Come on, crap.
Right, they're also behind me. I can't strafe too far away from him, otherwise, you know, I end up dying.
Let's go! Artyom, take a look at that roof! Almost there!
You'll be long in the storage.
Alright, I actually have plenty of, things still.
We are invisible. And we taste like shit.
No, we don't. I almost shot a Miller there, except the game wouldn't let me.
Alright, go, 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 go!
Gotta wipe the blood off my mask. Oh.
Now quiet. Come on.
Yep, I'm walking along with you, of course.
Okay, let's go find the way to the cat.
This way.
There's no more beasts, so that's good. There's definitely demons still flying around, though.
I want to be tough. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
What's your plan?
Okay, okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
I don't actually know what a counterweight stopper is, but I know that your plan is kind of ludicrous, and if it was Mission Impossible, we'd be dead.
Come
only because, you know, the elevator scene in Mission Impossible 1, the guy that was, you know, with Tom Cruise in the time. Oh, now we're moving.
Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Join the army, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Whoop! And I just fall out and almost fall off the edge. That would have been terrible. Nice view, though. Question is, how am I gonna get down from here once we're done? I'm good. That'll be quick. Hi there, ugly. Quit doing that. Hey. Mask.
Try looking for a way up top.
That'll be easy. I remember all these things. Let's go!
Back off, you fucker!
Right, yeah, I gotta follow along.
On your back, on top!
I know. Alright, over here and through here. I've done this part so many times, it's ridiculous.
Come here, Mama. You just sent us some demons off. Still going up.
Oh, hi.
Come in, Miller!
Good, 8 shots is all it took.
Come on, Miller. I've been wounded. You keep in touch with our job. Over.
Roger that, Colonel.
The laser won't do us any good here, Artyom. The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up.
Okay.
Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
Yes, everything's dependent on poor old Artyom this whole game. Alright. Lightning. Gotta quickly tap E. I just keep tapping it this whole sequence. Tap it. Oh, no, no, no. Just keep tapping. I'll fall. Come on, RTM. You can do it. There you go. Goodbye, ladder. And my only way down. Okay, so yeah, we come in here and we go upstairs. I'm going to have to replace my filter soon. I can hear it.
He's here.
Again with these demon voices. Out of my head.
He's coming to destroy us.
Come in.
Right, this way. Okay. Oop. Oop. This right here. And I mentioned this in the last time I tried to record this. That's where you find the journal where RTM talks about how he's afraid, how he doesn't know if he's actually making the right choice because the demons are going into his head and he's afraid he might be going insane. And now to you. Oh. Ow. I got real hurt there. I don't know how. Come on, RTM. You're almost to your goal. Is this knife really that big? I never noticed. Alright, knifey. I'm sorry if the commentary sounds boring, but it's just when you play through the same part a million times just trying to record it and everything screws up, it just gets a bit boring. You don't know what you're gonna do.
Destroy him.
And now the Dark Ones want me destroyed. That's not good. I'm not gonna talk. RTM never talks unless he's, doing his whole thing. Okay. Yeah. Right. Half of the top of this building is gone. And this... it's a good view and everything, but still...
I do not like falling.
Oh, crap. I do not like falling, is what I was trying to say. I don't want to fall off of a huge height.
Artyom, this signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
Yeah, good idea, I guess.
You will be stopped.
No, I won't.
He cannot be allowed.
It doesn't matter if I'm allowed.
We'll destroy him.
I doubt that. RTM is a pretty badass character. And welcome to Dreamland. Alrighty. Standing up for the hallucinogenic, that's not a door. Oh, I fell. Whoa! Oh my gosh. I never even knew that was possible death. Well, now. That's interesting. Alright, I'm gonna be careful now. So those two doors are fake. What about this one? Right, that's the end of the world there. Hi there.
You will be stopped.
And then how does he get himself back on the surface? Back on the top of the tower without falling off the pole when he's being dragged back into Dreamland. This ending is just really weird for me. Because you gotta do a bunch of twists and turns in order to continue down the paths.
Destroy him.
Oh, shit. I am not surrendering. We shall never surrender. Alright, turning around, running around the pillar backwards, and we are home free, back on the path. Shit, I do not want that red light in my face. Keep me in the blue and the white. Not the red. The red's my brother. Trevor loves the red.
He's coming to destroy us.
Wow, RTM. Already out of breath or something? Uh-oh. Well now. That's great. Yep. Alley-oop. Oh, that's not good. Stop that.
Destroy him.
No. Forward. I think maybe right?
Destroy him.
Yeah.
He's coming to destroy us.
Oh, crap. Aw, damn it. I screwed it up. Again. See, with me trying to rush through this since I already know what happens, it kind of makes things a bit more difficult. Because I'm going to destroy myself, apparently. Okay, there you are. Hup!
Surrender.
The voices and everything are just...
He's coming to destroy
they're
us.
Really creepy. Forward.
Surrender.
And to the right. That's what I did last
Stop
time.
Him. He cannot be allowed.
There we go. Jumped at the right time. Hup! Now you can just hug the sides, even though you shouldn't technically be able to, and you'll be fine.
Destroy him.
There's a creature over there. I'm not going that way.
He cannot be allowed. Surrender.
Nope.
He cannot be allowed.
Now this is interesting. I don't exactly remember who that character is. That might have been Hunter. I don't remember though. I have to look back in the old videos.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
But yeah, if it's hostile, you kill it apparently. That's actually the achievement that you get for like getting full ranger, which is doing what you do here. And really, this is the only option I have. Yeah, I just riddled that guy with bullets. Well now. There's a body on the ground now.
Coming procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
Yep. I mean, just look at all this. Look at what's happened to the world. And now we're firing more missiles. Wonderful. Wow. That was, quite the explosion. Except none of those weapons in my backpack were any of the weapons I was carrying. Which doesn't make any sense whatsoever.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
Maybe. Okay, well, I am also actually kind of confused. I don't know if this is the good ending or the bad. And I've tried explaining that in the last time I tried recording this, but if I keep it recording all the way to the very end, it's going to get corrupted because the game freezes up each time. So I got to make sure I stop it very soon. So unfortunately, you won't be able to see all the credits. You can just check that out in someone else's playthrough, maybe. Or maybe they'll show you like all the other stuff. Oh, Corporal Hicks? Now I just noticed that reference to aliens. Hey! But anyways, though, I will likely play this game again, not for a playthrough, but just for my own self, just to get some of the extra achievements and everything, or maybe I'll hold that off for later. And then remove this game so I can download Undertale or something. But yeah, that's going to be one of the next few games I play, Undertale and Bioshock 2. We're going to continue with Bioshock. It's just going to be the normal game. I don't have the DLC at this moment, and I don't know if I'll be able to get it. But if I do, I'll have that there as well. And, you know, if you guys enjoyed this, please like it up. If you enjoyed the entire series, you know, let me know. I will be doing Metro Last Light after I'm done with Bioshock 2 and Undertale. That's my official plan. So yeah, like, share, subscribe, comment, or dislike if you didn't like it, that's fine. And thank you all so much for watching, guys. I will see you next time. Peace out, Spartans. You will go because you were told to go and because you're going to go automatically anyways.
What's your name, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
No, it's not.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If it is short, then something is.
Yeah, I love that part.